Hey, beautiful. That blouse you're wearing is beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Like you. Yeah.
Love to see them areolas.
Damn, girl.
Cleavage looks amazing. I'd hit that. I love you.
You got to shake your areolas. You got to shake your jokes. You got to shake your
much, but her boobs were big. I'm sorry, I know that sounds real cruddy. Let me clarify, cause the picture gets muddy. There's two things I got to study. We could link up, I could be a bosom buddy. I got a burning urge to study both your learning curves through the teacher. I'm the student. Anything to get you grooving. Number one on my frequently viewed in. Know exactly what you're doing. Love it, baby girl, when you're in the nude. And I don't even care what you've done bad. Just come in, baby girl, let me feel on them fun bags. Don't hate me, but lately don't care if they real or fake. Long as they shake, shake,
you got
shake.
To shake your areolas. You got to shake your jorts. You got to shake your bongos. Baby, shake your areolas. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. You got to shake your areolas. You got to shake your
see a nice rack and then have a nightcap. I don't want them A's, them B's, them C's, only them D's. And I need double R, triple please. I don't even mean to speak so specifically. But you like what you like, ain't that right, B? So shake em if you got em, shake em if you bought em, shake em if your best friend brought em. Yeah, I met this one chick one autumn. She said she was trying to shake em. I said awesome, cause the breast is this biggest Texas. And the ass is Alexis Texas. And she's sexting up all my text messages. I'ma hit the skins like Chad Sexton, bitch.